Nearly 1,000 We Energy customers across Jefferson County woke up in the dark this morning as power outages from Friday's severe weather stretched to a third day. Over 2,500 We Energy customers were without power statewide as of 8 a.m. today, including 965 in Jefferson County, 91 in Dane County, 34 in Dodge County, and 17 in Rock County. Over 1,300 Waukesha County customers were also in the dark. By 3 o'clock this afternoon, only 500 customers were out of service.